okay.
How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimer is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. If it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
I'll just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range there, Shank.
You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I wanted to avoid this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker-class vessel.
The Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
Something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac?
Right now, I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.
Come on, man.
Don't worry. I remember you. Tied with Sidway. All the key subjects need to be eliminated. Terminated. Where's my boy?
Listen to me, man.
What matters?
Listen to me. We can both get out of here.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
Your rig is red. It's red. Sound pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it.
Let's go. We don't have to be friends, but like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Typhon Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outpost... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Is just beyond the apartment block.
Hang on. I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years. Tideman found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tideman tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Attention, this is Director Tightman. Attention, this is Director Tightman.